And action.
Hey guys, it's Adamo. We're in...
Again?
I gotta get warm. I haven't done this in a year.
That's all good.
Here we go. Hey guys, it's Adamo. Now I'm standing here in the season 5 photo shoot. Can you believe it? 1, 2, 3, 4, season 5.
Totally playful. Use your arms.
Nice.
Sorry, pizza in my teeth.
No, but I see a lot of other things.
Now, amazing new things are happening this season. We are introducing some brand new judges.
Hi, my name is Keshia Chante, and I'm a Juno Award-winning singer and songwriter, and I am your new judge on The Next Star. I'm having fun because it's very fashionable.
Keshia Chante!
Hi, I'm Mark Speckluck. I do A&R. I also have my own indie label called Underground Operations, and I write and produce music.
It's as bright as the sun, and even with sunglasses on.
I'm Tara Oram, and I'm a country music singer-songwriter from Newfoundland.
It just feels like something's behind me.
So wait, what are we doing?
Oh, there you go. I was on season 5 of Canadian Idol, and now I'm a judge on season 5 of The Next Star. Coincidency.
Tara is a country singer, but she's also been in the, you know, in competition series.
My favorite thing about Tara is,
Can you hear the ocean? It's the shells.
Ah! The fact that she's kind of out of her mind.
Is there something in my teeth? No.
No, they're good.
Yeah,
they're
no.
Totally good. Completely okay.
Keshia, my favorite thing's probably your last record. And it's definitely worth checking out if you haven't.
I love that Keshia can sing and dance like boom, 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 boom.
Mark, he is in the music industry, so he's gonna have, you know, industry behind the scenes expertise.
And Mark can play bass and discover talent like boom, 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 boom.
And he has a really good eye. He's found a lot of amazing talent.
Out there, there's a lot of kids with a lot of talent, and this show acts as a really incredible platform for them to be discovered.
Brand new judges, super awesome. I cannot wait to travel the entire country with them, plus even more, but I'm not allowed to tell you what it is. So right now what I can tell you is I'm looking for one thing and one thing only on this tour for y'all to bring it. Next Star season 5 kicking off right now.